Let's see a not very common way to stretch our hamstring. It's quite handy as you're going to stretch the two hamstrings at the same time. It's also a good stretch as it's quite strong. We start by putting our hands on the floor close to our feet. They need to be perfectly flat on the ground. And then I extend my legs, keeping my hands on the floor. My heels must also be completely flat on the floor. My hands and feet shouldn't rest at any point. Otherwise, you're going to lose all the stretch in your hamstring. So feet and hands well on the floor, and we extend our knee. We keep the position for 30 seconds and repeat 3 times. Don't hesitate to have a look at our previous video to have a different way to stretch your hamstring. Thank you for watching.
If you found this video interesting, please share it and click the like button.
You can find all this information right on our blog.
Whether you have questions or you would like us to talk about another topic, feel free to leave us a comment.